Yeah, if you are you in a travel menu?
No, no, not yet.
Okay.
I'm going back to.
Let me know when you are. But yeah, you're right. I mean, co-oping is pretty fun, actually.
Joe Ramsay with the Herbert Sherbert.
Oh, is that the Family Guy guy?
Mr.
Hello there,
Lane.
newspaper boy, with your
Is
shorts
there any news for
fluttering
me
so
today?
carelessly in the
Do you
breeze.
have any news for me?
All right, so travel menu, right?
Yeah, travel menu, and it's the first bonfire in the Undead Settlement Zone.
Fort of the Warrior Valley, that one?
No. You
No.
should have a Cemetery of Ash is the first one. Then you have the High Wall of Lothric, and you should have the Undead Settlement. You know, left to right, I mean.
Undead Settlement, you mean? Oh
Yep.
yeah, foot of
And
the high
then,
wall.
yeah, exactly that one. Fofo saying, pretty fun. I'd even call it jolly.
Hours? That's a lie, Mubot. That is a lie.
Yeah, you've been online for like 8
Yeah,
hours.
like for 8 hours.
Yeah. That's a pretty long stream, by the way.
Yeah, because I was because I want to help ya.
You want to
I
have
want to
me? And I think I
help
need to check with Tracy first.
ya. Yeah. Really?
Nay.
Ever since you said the name, the song started to pop out in the chat, in the channel.
You're kidding me. No, it didn't. You're a
That love
liar.
song, yep. You say like, I need to take checkout with Tracy, and then, dang it.
No.
Okay,
I'm
so should you summon me here? Or what?
I think so, yeah.
At this place, you have to summon me?
Yeah. You should put down a sign
A
on the
sign.
soapstone
Okay.
thing.
Got it. Done and done.
If the person who is summoned helps you defeat the boss, you get rewards. Oh, you should have rewards. Hey, Hothor,
Oh
thank
yeah.
you very much for logging in. See you tomorrow, man. Have a good one. He needs to be alive until the end of the fight. So you don't have any right now.
Oh yeah, no, it's okay, no worries. I'm not doing this because of the rewards.
Wow, we have such a good picture right now. You are the
Yeah.
wind beneath my wings. Yeah, you're literally just standing right next to me.
Oh, cool. What up, dude?
Hey there.
Let's do this.
Let's see, I
What up?
have a. Hello.
What up? It's like we are like super far.
Let's do this.
All right, let's do it like at the same time, okay?
Okay, let's see.
Just get it ready and then we press it at three. That you count.
Yeah, so 3, 2, 1, go then. Okay, so 3, 2, oh.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry,
I
sorry.
thought that goal was like the real one. Well, okay, let's do
Okay,
it again.
so 3, 2, 1, go. Ah, oh, lag.
A little delay. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's
Okay,
go. Let's go.
move.
Let's go.
Where are we? Where are we?
Charge! All right, so
This is very bloodborne-y with all these guys worshipping something.
Yeah. And look at this.
Wait, what?
Bloodborne is gonna get nasty.
Whoa! Everything is screaming. What is this? There's dogs everywhere.
They release the dogs to kill those guys outside. Isn't that crazy?
Everything is screaming. There's noises. I don't like this game.
Yeah, were you taken by the vampires?
Wait, what? There's vampires here?
No, I mean, How did you travel to this place?
Oh, yeah, yeah, the gargoyle things. Yeah.
And those amazing.
Yeah, it's a callback to Dark Souls 1, isn't it? To how you go to Anolundo after you defeat the Iron Golem. Why are there so many pilgrims here?
Please, grant me.
This is one of these guys.
Undo my shackles.
This guy. At least, according, if I hear him correctly. Mm-hmm. Do we murder him?
Oh.
No, I just talked to him.
Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe.
Hey, welcome back, Jaxus.
Being in your presence is a great honor. I am the Yeo of Londor. The Yeo, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere.
Wow.
Say, champion of Ash.
Long session.
Does the idea of taking me into your service strike you?
Take you into my service.
Sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
Yes, accept your service.
I am honored, truly. I should be dead, yet you have granted me pardon.
There, there, buddy. It's okay.
Look at this place. Look at these police. Look at the birds flying.
So can we kill all these guys?
Nope.
Oh. At least I can steal their items though.
Yeah, I know. I think they're dead already. They're kinda dry.
Oh yeah, because that guy didn't die as he was supposed to, apparently.
Look, the dragon.
Treasure, but impossible. Oh wow. I wanna cut off that tail and make a sword out of it.
Make a necklace. You're like, I want to make a necklace for Tracy.
Just a giant boa. Really? I've been really trying. Something, something. Don't know the lyrics.
To hold this feeling or something like that, right?
Oh, yeah, to keep these feelings. Ah!
Let me see. Let me see what you say.
Playing
it again.
I think exclamation mark manic is the command.
Trying to hold back this feeling for so long.
No, not magic, manic. I think I removed that one then. Oh god. This is very Bloodborne-y. Didn't. That character looks like it was directly rifted. How about it? Yes, Kindle.
Nice. Can't
Dark
do it.
Dark Crystal. I've never seen Dark Crystal. Somewhere, I don't know. Nobody specifically mentioned they came from your Twitter, but I do see, you know, I've seen a couple of new people in here, so thank you. Thank you very much for that support. Oh, God.
Go get them, Tiger.
Never trust farmers.
Especially if they're wearing an apron. And witch hats. Look, they were hanging a lot of sausages and.
Wait, why does that guy have an item? Give me that item. Small. Oh, I missed that. Yeah, just you know, people sausages. Don't chew too hard on those. Oh.
There you go. There you go.
Nasty. It sounds like these people should smoke less.
Okay, so this is gonna get nasty.
Oh wait, this is gonna get... All that before wasn't nasty?
No, it wasn't nasty at all.
Oh god, look at all these people. Oh god! Hold on, can I just wait, I need to equip a firebomb.
He's like, I need to call Tracy and tell her I love her before
tell
it's too late.
My wife I said hello. Okay, fellas, enjoy firebombs. Ah, bombs, the best invention around.
Since bombs.
Yeah.
This lady gets nasty. I'm gonna help you. This lady is nasty.
No, no, I don't want to come to you. Just stay away.
Oh, God. She's staying away because she's trying to kill me now.
Oh, God. No, no.
Die, lady. Or being, I don't know if she was a lady or not, because she had beard.
Hey, she has beard. Don't be exclusionary. A lady can have a beard.
I'm not exclusionary, but she has like an abundant... I'm just jealous. She has an abundant beard. More than mine.
Well, I can't grow good full beard. I can just grow scrub.
Look. Look. Come. Oh, wait. There we go. You're busy. There. Look.
Another Esther shard. Nice.
Do you have binoculars?
No, I don't.
See that beard?
Wait, where's that beard? Where is... Oh!
You see?
That is a very fine beard.
I know!
Hey, Jaxus, you must know what that's called again. I forgot what those things are called.
Beard?
Soul of an Honor Traveler. No, that thing that they wear, that scruff, that...
The neck?
Yeah. Yeah, they used to wear it in 17th century Netherlands?
Oh, yeah. To cover all the freaking filth of their bodies.
Ugh, disgusting bodies. Oh, God!
Unwashed, unshowered bodies.
I was just drinking my tasteful Estus, and then they started murdering me.
Yeah, they're anti-Estus.
Oh, wait, hold on. Jaxus is giving us a clue here. Do me a favor and look at the tree closely. It's so awesome. And that thing is called a... It's not called a fresh mushu pork chops.
What about the tree?
Wait, are those like... Is that like
bodies?
People up there?
Yeah. I think they're smoking them.
Oh, hey, there's a guy. Wait, I need to...
Smoked salmon,
so good. I need to get a crossbow. There we go. Because there's a guy up there.
Where's the guy?
There's an item over there. How do I use this?
Oh yeah.
Ah, oh, I have no bolts.
No what?
I have no crossbow bolts. I can't shoot that guy.
You say I have no balls. I'm like, oh wow, that's a strong statement.
Actually, Kashi, trying to bet something. Here in the Netherlands, it's kind of like a rule, you know, same thing like dogs. You have to neuter your children. Just that there's a bit of a children plague here, so yeah. We need to... There's just swarms of children everywhere.
Item ahead. You see that item? Oh, you just fell.
Yeah, I'm trying to get that item. Come on. Yes, got it. Oh, it's called a ruff, apparently. The thing she learned watching Blackadder. Whoa, what the? No, that's not right. Died.
I just didn't want to spoil it for you. I'm not going to spoil the traps, okay?
Oh,
actually, I'm going to leave them.
Jax has had a good point, actually. It's called a ruff, but it should have been called a fresh mushu pork chops.
Really?
It sounds more eloquent.
It does?
No, not in the slightest. But, you know, you have to humor Jaxus.
Yeah, that's true.
Otherwise the poor guy gets, you know, all, you know, demotivated.
Frustrated, yeah. Goes crying to his dad.
Or worse, he goes crying to his wife.
Wrong?
And his wife gets angry at you, and you don't want that one.
They were mean to me!
Where?
In the chat.
Oh, it's okay. It's just a chat.
Look, they just don't appreciate your special talents.
I know. I'll go talk to them, okay?
Thank you.
Oh, look.
Talk to him.
Jaxus with the command, humor me or die in my RPGs.
Oh my god, I know, right? He's gonna be a mean dungeon master.
Hey, Cleric 2007, thank you very much for that follow.
Look here, look here.
Wait,
here,
what, here, what are here? We, what are we looking? Ah, just items.
Things.
By the way, there's just another things. Item down there.
Mm-hmm.
You see that one? Do we, can we
ready?
Jump down? No, probably not.
No. Mm-mm. Certain death. Down there, certain death. Be careful.
Oh, what are we? Oh, I think I picked up a hitchhiker.
Hitchhiker?
Oh, there we go, there we go. Whoa! Hi there, fella. it just looked like the kind of guys who would sit by the side of the road and go, well, hi there, boy.
Uh-huh.
Got a bird in my bar.
Hitchhiking over there in the Netherlands?
I don't know. There's some. They have a hitchhiking place next to the station so that people can easily pick people up.
What? There's hitchhiking place?
Like they made a little side on the road where you can stop and not bother traffic.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Then it's a thing, right? Then that's a thing that's like, it's common then.
Yeah, I guess so.
Wait, have you ever hitchhiked?
There's loads of sounds here. What is going on?
It's up there. Oh, she fell down. Okay, whoa. We can take her. We can take her.
Oh god, I have never hitchhiked in my life. But then again, when you're a student, you get a pass
right,
so that you can use public transportation
lady.
For free.
Yeah.
And that,
oh,
is
that was interesting.
Amazing.
Oh yeah, that's a huge help, huh?
Wow, Obi-Wan Evangelist Rope, that's cool. Obi-Wan really likes Flesh Guard Apocalypse, doesn't he?
Yep. Thanks so much for that song. Obi-Wan, but no fee! You are the best,
oh god,
my friend!
Matt's Spirit Knight, Holy Knight,
Kendrick. Somebody invaded us. Somebody just invaded!
Holy Knight, Kendrick.
Invaded!
Oh god, I think I see him.
I see him too.
And there's also a dude with a rather large surfboard.
Yeah, don't get.
Oh god, Mound Makers.
It's an NPC, I think.
Wait, that's not what I wanted. No, get back here.
Just hit him.
Sorry. I accidentally unequipped my spear and just started using my sword. Hi there, fellow.
Oh, that's brutal.
Double teaming him. Oh god. Oh god. Nope.
And he's gonna fall.
The murder.
Almost. Nice.
That was just some full on murder.
Yeehaw!
Cool.
Nice. Vertebra shackle.
Mm-hmm. Now this guy is a little bit more tricky.
Okay, Skaparmal in chat just has a brilliant thing. I'm very happy with the current status of search
can
engines.
You come here? Down here. There's another bonfire here.
Ooh, okay. Because I can search for fluffy medieval necklace and it knows you're looking for a ruff.
Cool.
Perfect.
Nice. What an ironic gamer.
Yeah, that's kind of difficult to say.
Ironic gamer.
Ironic gamer.
Apparently. Eric Clapton in Japan is called Eric Clapton.
Clapton.
I kid you not.
Try rolling in short vision secret.
What? That seems suicidal.
Short visions of secret. In short visions of secret.
Hold on,
I'm gonna
I'm gonna check down here because it sounds like suicide. And
that is suicide.
Oh god. McDonald's in Japan is McDonarudo.
McDonarudo.
This guy gave me a lot of grief in single player. I can imagine, Jexus. I'm happy that we're co-op on this.
Try rolling insured visions of secret. What is that?
That's a giant troll, I think.
I think so. But it's in the system. That's crazy. All right. So.
So yeah, my Spanish colleague the other day was sitting at her desk doing some just doing some assignments. She was trying to learn Dutch, and just she assumes that nobody else could speak Spanish.
Wow.
So she's there working, and suddenly she's like, "Ah, coño!" I was like, "We know it's a swear word."
I'm dead. Good luck to you.
Yeah, okay. I think I'm gonna head back to that previous bonfire then.
Yeah. Let's do that. Let me. Oh, let me stretch. Stretching off the devil. And then let me go there.
Just stretch the devil away. Devil out of it. Oh God. Apparently, I just got shot down into some kind of cavern.
Like I'm a dead. Huge arrow coming from the skies?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's why you have to run there. Okay, I'm in the undead settlement.
Can you warp to the dilapidated bridge and put one down?
Where? Yes, I'm here. Yeah. I think I'm here. Yeah, the dilapidated bridge. I'm gonna put the sign now.
Man, that was 10k souls. Put the sign
now.
Put down your signs now. Where's that sign? Oh, I hear twinkling titanite thing somewhere. It's kind of weird that you can't summon anyone once you finish the level, though. Oh, I need to ember. Yep. Oh, okay, that's a problem. So my chat just loves dying. Just, I don't know about yours, but...
Loves what? So loves you dying?
Oh, yeah. It's just, I die and then I just see, ha ha ha, surprise! Goodbye!
Jesus Christ. No, mine actually cries every single time I die. You know how my chat is so sensitive. So sensitive towards me failing at a game. They're like, no, Akashi, no! No, Akashi, not you, please, not you.
Please, I'll sacrifice my firstborn child, just be happy. Oh, wow. Come on, let's get a spear up the bum.
You know what? I think we should go somewhere else. Come here with me.
10k souls, though. Can I pick those up?
Okay. I hope you don't die.
I need to run in there.
Yeah, go for it. Okay, well, you know what? Okay. No, stay.
Yeah, it's too late. I'm here.
I'll do it.
Oh god, so many items!
Get into the house!
Souls retrieved! Oh god, the house is worse!
Just momentarily.
There you go.
Okay, so... Now let's go back. But, wait a second.
So many items there, though. Such a troll.
You know what? No, let's go this way. We can do like a little shortcut.
Wait, was that a chest?
And run!
Oh god! No, running didn't do anything. Oh god, run!
Now there is a boss here, but we are not gonna enter the boss yet. Okay, so let's open this door.
With 10k souls, I really kind of need to just level, I think.
Yep.
Okay, open the door.
Right. And now let's kill. Get ready to kill.
Just in general. Not specific people, just kill.
Mm-hmm. Poor doggy. I just ended your suffering. Let's go up the stairs here.
All right.
The steps.
All right. Man, this is quite a nice area.
Wow. And here, be careful.
Okay. What do we have? Oh god, there shield guy. Up the bomb.
God. All right, and then run like the wind.
Oh god.
But far from those thingies. Got it. Open this door.
Okay. Does not open from this side.
Oh, okay. Never mind then.
Caduceus Ransfield. Caduceus.
Then let's go here. Be careful.
Right. Wow.
All right, so let's take the risky route, okay?
Oh yeah, because it wasn't risky enough already.
No, it wasn't. Actually, it wasn't. You will see.
Oh god. Whoa.
Okay.
Hi there, fellow.
Okay, kill the witch. Got it. Now, careful with those guys. And just run, okay? Ready to run?
Okay, where are
run!
We running? Cross the bridge. Oh god. Wait, they're throwing giant things.
Just keep running.
Oh god.
Yeah,
oh god.
Keep running.
Wait, is there a boss there? Oh god.
Kind of.
Why are we doing a boss? Are you kidding me?
No, there is no boss yet, I think. Or is there a boss?
Oh god. So, am I just going in there?
Activate it. Or something.
God, is there no bonfire in here? Fine, I'm running in. Oh god, why? With 10,000, 12,000 souls. Wait, I can't go in.
No? Then I think we need to. Oh, chill. Kill him!
I'm killing him!
Look
I'm killing him!
Nice. Okay, maybe talk to that guy that is there. Sitting down. You see him?
Whew. Oh, that guy? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Hi there, buddy.
Okay, so I'm in the bonfire now.
All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect.
Oh, we can't co-op here, apparently.
No matter.
Again, what?
Apparently, you can't co-op there.
If you've any sense,
no.
Go find a coffin to hide.
Then you go. Or you know what? Right now that I'm not summoned, go and level up. You're like a frail.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's a good idea.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that cleric. Just go in. It'll be fine.
Also try to go to the Firelink.
The abandoned church. You'll face death, and it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken.
Boom, 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 boom,
time
to time.
All right. Okay.
Okay,
so
I have no idea exactly what I should be leveling.
Me neither. Whatever you feel like. Oh no.
Never mind. Good job.
You always ask your.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, chat. If you have any good ideas on what to level, let me know. Sit down there.
Apparently, I can level up that stuff. It means a bigger fire.
Speak thine heart's desire.
Nice.
Actually, wow, it's nearly midnight here. I'm not sure I'm going to be staying up here so long.